Minneapolis in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Macon County in Western North Carolina, Swain County in Western North Carolina, Eastern Grand County in Western North Carolina, until 6:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 5:41 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 10 miles southwest of Gatlinburg to 4 miles east of Hayesville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Bryson City, Robbinsville, Smoky Mountains, Newfoundland, Smoky Mountains, Fontana area, Fontana Lake, Nantahala Lake, Smoky Mountains Deep Creek, Wesser, Steco and Nantahala. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Graham, Macon, and Swain. Tornado watch number.